On the next episode of Made in Northern New York, how kids are flipping into a new generation of health through unique exercise.
The kids love it. They really do. They like the tricks and flips and all the stunts we do.
A healthy environment.
It's the water that we're drinking.
And even through school lunch.
One local school's menu is looking less like that of a cafeteria and more like a menu of a restaurant.
There's a pretty big selection, more than you'd think for a school.